to do a 30-day at-home workout targeting my abs and my booty. I'm going to be ranking some fitness YouTubers and letting you guys know my honest opinion about how it went. Thank you so much to Fabletics for sponsoring today's video. Even if you're not in the best shape of your life, Fabletics is super approachable because they have a sizing range that's very inclusive, and I love that they have influencers who are also very diverse as well. If you join as a new VIP member, you get any two pair of leggings for $24, including shorts this month. So be sure to click on the link down below and let's get started with the video. The first person I wanted to talk about is Chloe Tang. She is the queen of at-home workouts. She has a ton of like flat belly, big booty workouts, and she was the first one that I tried. She is super intense. She changes up her moves very quickly, and as a YouTuber, I totally get it. You wanna keep the pace fast so people don't get bored. She's really consistent. I like that she provides a workout program for you, so you can go to her website, you can find a full schedule of workouts that she recommends for each day, and then you can add it to your calendar. So it's super easy and convenient. Out of 10, I would say she's an 8 out of 10, and I wish she would spend a little bit more time on the workout moves so it's easier for me to follow. So I found a HIIT workout from Natasha Oceane. Definitely butchering her name, I'm so sorry. Natasha is located in London. The workout that I tried was a 20-minute HIIT, no impact, no noise workout that's perfect for apartments. Something a little bit more intense. Woo! The Halo Slam was probably one of my favorite workouts because I could feel it burning on my sides.
Bella, are you gonna show us the workout?
I'm going to do a Halo Slam. So you just do a wide stand squat, go down, and then lift your toes up. So you bring your arms over, do a figure eight. Oh, this one's so hard. Full body workout. I woke up the next day super, super sore. With that one, it was just so intense. It just felt very repetitive to do the same moves over and over again, but that's just my personal preference. Of course, I had to try Vlogilates Pop Pilates workouts. Really like that Cassie has super high energy. She talks throughout the entire workout. So if that's something that bothers you, you can put on your own music and follow along. If you're lacking motivation to work out, it just feels like you're working out with a really friendly instructor. And I like that she provided modifications for some of the more difficult workouts.
Friday. I know it's been a very tough and heavy week, but I wanted to just keep up with my workouts. So I'm wearing this set from Fabletics. I'm obsessed with the snakeskin print. It's so pretty.
Hi, Bella. Nice workout, buddy.
Maddie from MadFit. What I like about Maddie is she feels like you're working out with a friend. Her workouts are not very intimidating. Also, I wanted to note that all of the workouts that I've been trying are all low impact, no noise, like very minimal noise, because I do have neighbors and I don't want them to hear me like jumping up and down.
Day 25.
If I could rank her, I would say that As a beginner, just first starting a workout, I highly recommend Maddie because it's really easy to follow. She's really approachable and friendly.
Happy Wednesday. I definitely do not feel like working out today. I'm so exhausted. I slept at 1 a.m. I have no idea why, but we're going to be trying out Pamela Reif's booty and thigh workout. I am not looking forward to this because it's definitely going to burn.
Next up, I wanted to try a live workout. I tried Pamela Reif's workout. She's in Germany. Her background was just in this like concrete area with these beams. Strange. I've never seen anything like it. I'm just so used to the plain white background with the plants everywhere. With Pamela, at least, she doesn't take breaks. It was just in the live workout that she did, but in her regular everyday videos, she doesn't. So fair warning for you guys, you can always like slow down the video. Yeah, your girl needs breaks. I need to breathe, take a water break, wipe off my sweat because I'm literally dying.
Lastly, it was highly recommended by you guys to try Vicky's workouts. So I tried a 10-minute ab, which was pretty straightforward. It didn't have any music, and I thought it was very beginner friendly, especially if you've never done a home workout before. The last 30 days has been life-changing for me because I've been able to build the daily habit of working out. I know I might be late to the bandwagon, but working out has definitely helped with my anxiety during this pandemic. Honestly, I am so grateful for all of these YouTubers for providing free home workouts. I used to lack the motivation to do home workouts, which is why I am so grateful for my quarantine buddy, Annie, for doing all of these workouts with me. So if you've been wanting to try a home workout, definitely call up a friend and do this challenge together because it will be worth it.
Finished my 30-day workout challenge, and I only filmed about 7 days just because I just wanted to enjoy my workout instead of trying to film it for you guys. I drank a lot of water, I don't drink soda, and I've been eating a gluten-free, mostly paleo diet. I felt really good. I didn't have any stomach problems. Typically, I have IBS, irritable bowel syndrome, that keeps me up at night. So switching to this cleaner diet has definitely helped.
Ooh, what a workout. I am so sweaty, but it felt super good to be able to do a 20-minute hit without really having to stop.
Overall, I could see more definition in my abs, and then my booty, I think, looks kind of the same, as well as just like strengthening up my entire body and helping with my posture. Way that Fabletics has reimagined workout clothing. I used to think that workout clothing had to be really neutral colored, like grays, blacks, and whites, and super plain, but I love that they have all of these fun designs. So you guys know I have a mix and match style. I like to wear pieces over and over again in different ways, and Fabletics has a ton of really amazing staple pieces that you need in your wardrobe if you want to get in a good workout. So I've been obsessed with these Motion 365 shorts. It has three pockets on each side. I know, I said each side, and I love the subtle leopard print on here. And the best part is this seam right here makes your booty look so good and super perky. I know for me, when I first started to work out, I gravitated towards a lot of black clothing because it's ultra flattering. You don't have to worry about visible panty lines or any lumps or bumps showing because it's just a really great color. Although this is a black sports bra, it's still very interesting to look at because of the strappy back detail, and the mesh adds a extra element of dimension. Next up, I have this Power Hold sports bra. So this is great for high impact workouts. So things where you're jumping or running, What's good about it is it's super high, so you don't have to worry about your boobs moving around. And I love that it has a little pocket here in the back. You can put in your cell phone or your keys, any of your essentials. I actually don't own too many pairs of shorts, but since it's summertime and the weather is getting hot, home workouts can get pretty spicy. And I love that it has built-in underwear, so I feel nice and covered, and it has this pocket in the back. And I need some cool ventilation. I also wanted to talk about the top that I'm wearing right now. This is the Ryan short sleeve top. It has a self tie that wraps around your body. And I feel like this style has been super popular where it cinches in your waist and then the sleeves are a little bit bigger. Also, the fabric is quite thin, so it's a little bit on the sheer side, so you can see your sports bra underneath. Girl, I cannot live without pockets. I feel like pockets are quintessential for any legging, and these ones have three in the back. Nice, thin, cool mesh. These leggings are in a burgundy color, which is great if you're kind of afraid of wearing brighter colors, but you want a little bit something more interesting than black. These ones are the way to go. Next up, I have this Kessler built-in bra tank. I love the strappy back detail. It's super, super cute with the light pink and the burgundy. I like that it has the similar material to what I'm wearing right now, so it really does go in one collection. One thing that I've noticed is throughout this 1 month, I've started to sweat. And before, I used to never sweat. You don't sweat, you overheat, and it's really dangerous. And I'm just glad my sweat glands have been activated, and now I just feel like I need cooler, thinner fabrics than I used to, so I really appreciate this top. Last but not least, I have to show you my absolute favorite seamless bra top from Fabletics. Oh my gosh, I own this in three colors now just because I love it so much. I definitely see myself wearing this lounging around at home, but also out and about with a pair of shorts or a skirt. Perfect for like even going to the beach. It's like the perfect summer silhouette. It's very comfortable. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let me know if you have any favorite YouTubers that you like to watch for home workouts. And like I mentioned, if you want to shop any of the outfits in today's video, it'll be linked down below. You guys definitely should check it out because Fabletics is honestly my favorite clothing brand right now. Like, I wear them every single day and everything is super high quality. So I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Man, I feel so old when I say gut health.
Times when I was 18, when I could eat anything, like In-N-Out. Like, those days are over.
All right, we're doing some squats, Bella. We got this. All about form. Feel the burn.